Kansas City, Kansas police need your help to find the person who stabbed a man in his 20s. Sarah Hollenbeck is live at the Hillcrest Apartments where this happened. Sarah.
Patrick, just moments ago, police wrapped up their investigation here, and now they're back at the station. The hunt is on right now for the suspect. Here's what we know. Just about 7 o'clock this morning, police came here to the Hillcrest Apartments because they got a call from 911 from a person who actually discovered this man lying dead in a hallway that's shared by several different residents. They told police that the man had been stabbed. We later talked to some of his friends. They tell us that he moved from Malaysia about 5 years ago, and he's lived in this apartment for 2 years with his older brother. But his brother works an overnight shift, and friends say he was not home at the time of the stabbing.
He appeared to be stabbed, and right now at this time, we're just investigating the situation and locating more evidence that we can use.
And police tell us they have very little to go off of. In fact, they don't even have a suspect description at this time. If you have any information, you are urged to call the TIPS hotline. Reporting live in Kansas City, Kansas, I'm Sarah Hollenbeck, 41 Action News.